4 hours into a family fishing trip, rough waves flipped a 22-foot boat off the Florida Keys, tossing 8 people overboard. 7 of them survived by clinging to their vessel and a small cooler for almost 20 hours, fighting exhaustion, jellyfish stings, and hypothermia.
It was rough. I mean, basically they had no business being out there, and it was a lot rougher the day before.
The 3 women and a girl and 3 men quickly drifted apart into 2 groups. Nearly a day later, they were rescued when a commercial fisherman spotted the men Sunday morning.
They said they didn't know how to swim, so my one customer jumped in the water and swam over to the boat, and Roman the mate grabbed a rope, and we tied a rope off on the back of the boat, and the guys swam each of them over there one at a time, and we basically lifted them in the boat.
According to the Coast Guard, the women said the boat turned over so quickly that there wasn't time to grab life jackets for anyone except the child. She was rescued first.
We took her first on board and tried to get her warmed up. We took them in order of what we thought were the most important to get out of the water.
A 79-year-old woman, the matriarch of the group, is still missing. It's believed she drowned. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.